emergency bunker. What religion suggests that we have to knock down the detonation for a team on this consistent surface. And here we are again. Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. Oof. Well, at least you got into the emergency bunker and survived the reactor core explosion. You did a good job on that, I must say. But, you in fact died in an extremely uneventful and embarrassing way. You and your colleagues failed to refuel the emergency generators, resulting in the bunker life support systems to fail. In other words, you all suffocated in your sleep. As per usual, I'll see you later and thank you for continuously entertaining me.